Well, hopefully that starts us off on the road to school reopening, which is much needed news right now. Meanwhile, in Karamoja, the army has arrested a notorious warrior who has been terrorizing residents of Kotido and Karamoja at large. 23-year-old Lochu Lokiri was arrested following the UPDF operation dubbed Usalama Kowote last night in Kotido district. We have the details in the following report.
As part of the disarmament campaign, the Uganda People's Defense Forces has in the recent past conducted operations in Karamoja region to arrest warriors and also confiscate the guns used in the brutal cattle raids. In last night's operation, the army arrested 23-year-old Lochu Lokiri, a notorious warrior in Kotido and a resident of Modokanyam village in Panyangala sub-county in Kotido district.
He was arrested while they were from raiding some animals, and he was put here in the division for further integration. And today we have handed the gentleman to the management of Singida Government Prison for further management. We want to appeal the community within the region that whoever was an illegal gun, please hand it over to the security forces within the region. And if you don't, and if we identify that you have it, we shall come for it by force.
Lochu narrated that at the time of his arrest, he was from Moroto district, where he had raided Nataparakwang village and had rustled close to 300 head of cattle. He says his fellow warriors Loboko Muge and Lokorikoda are still on the run. Lochu further confessed that the only reason he is involved in the illicit cattle theft is because it is their only source of livelihood, and has therefore asked for the forgiveness from the UPDF commander in Karamoja area. Paul Lote Komoro, the district chairperson of Kotido, applauded the army's efforts to disarm Karamojong warriors who had become a security threat in the region.
I want to salute the division commander and his team for being aggressive and robust on the ground with regards to the disarmament exercise in including the ant for all those escaped from the prison. Part of the group that escaped from the prison were from Kotido. As a district chairperson of Kotido, I personally took it upon myself to talk to them. I remember there was a day I met them, this particular person who was then, of course, arrested the following day. That night, when I was supposed to have a night and then go the following day to pick the gun, he was arrested.